Outlander Season 4 is getting closer and closer to seeing the return of the despicable Stephen Bonnet and Brianna Randall Fraser in the past, and now actor Etts Beliers has teased something very unexpected about his character's fate. So far during this season of time travel drama, Outlander fans have been hooked on the next chapter of Jamie, played by Sam Heughan, and Claire Fraser's, Katrina Balfe, lives. Their journey to the new world in North America has already seen them lose everything to Irish pirate Stephen and come up against the Native American people as they attempted to build their new home, Fraser's Ridge. Even Jamie's lifelong friend and godfather Murtaugh Fitzgibbons, Duncan Lacroix, returned in a heartwarming reunion as fans rejoiced to see a familiar face from seasons 1 and 2. But now things are set to take a completely different turn when viewers are plunged into Brianna's journey through the past, and there's some harrowing events to come before she eventually ends up finding her mother and father. And part of that will involve her coming into contact with a twisted Stephen Bonnet, who reappears in tonight's episode. Talking exclusively with Express.co.uk, Downton Abbey actor Ed revealed not only could his storyline continue into season 5, but his fate might not all be what it seems. Asked whether or not a character like Stephen could ever be redeemed, and whether he'd want him to be, the star insisted his good behavior would only ever be for a selfish purpose. "That's a good question," he said. "I don't really want to say too much about where he'll end up this year, but I guess that's the big thing, isn't it? Are people who have capabilities to do these different acts that he does or behave in a certain way, can you change people like that? I don't know. I think that's quite a big question. I feel that maybe with creative license dramatically he could be, but I would think it'd be hard pushed because of the way his psyche is and the way it's so ingrained in him to behave. I think he has the capability to an act of kindness or goodness or to do something like that," Ed continued. "But I still feel that he would be doing that from a point of gratitude more than anything else. It would never be for the better of others. But in terms of whether the actor himself would ever return to the series, he was overwhelmingly positive, and could hint at where the show will take his character. While Stephen Bonnet goes on to do some truly despicable things, which book fans will already be aware of, the pirates may live to tell the tale and come back for an entirely new storyline in season 5. Yes. I mean, I would love. I'd like to come back," Ed enthused. "I haven't heard anything yet. I mean, with any of these big series there's always the possibility of him coming back. We'll see what happens in the role for the rest of this year," the star then teased. "But yeah, it's a lovely group of people to work with, and on a purely selfish level, he is a great character to play, so I'd want to come back. I would jump at the opportunity if they asked me," the actor added. Tonight's installment of the hugely popular series sees Brianna finally entering the 1700s. In an installment titled Down the Rabbit Hole. The episode is sure to kick the series into the latter half of the season, and Jamie and Claire's brief respite of homemaking in the colonies could be set to come crashing down on them.